Hello there, everybody. Saban92, aka Nightmare, and welcome back to Finding Paradise. In the last episode, let's just say that some things aren't right. I'm starting to question whether, you know, Faye is actually real or not. Also, skydiving Quagga, you kind of, you know, pointed this out to me, and during the scene where, you know, we draw a smiley face on Colin, apparently Faye turns her eyes to us. So I went back and I kind of examined the footage again, and let's just say I about lost it, and I felt very stupid that I missed that. So from now on, anytime the face shows up, I'm gonna try to pay extra attention. Also, you're hiding something. You are hiding something. I'm wondering whether or not I'm ever going to figure it out.
Her forehead's covered in cold sweat.
Patient Neuralink establishes line, establish connection.
Do you hear me, Ava? I'm coming back in. Are you still there?
Oh, shit, wait. No! External neural connections, one operator profiles, Dr. Ava. Error? That's not good. We should probably jump right in and try to see what's going on. Yes? Oh dear.
You better be alright, Ava. I'm gonna be very upset if you're not.
We're back here. Oh! I saw that.
Ava?
I saw you looking at me.
Yeah, it's probably best not to provoke anything before figuring out what's going on. I should find Ava first.
Yes?
Oh god, where is she? Ava? Ava, honey, where are you?
Seatbelt wouldn't have helped.
Nope.
Oh my god, do you guys see that? Shift over here, shift over here. She's watching me. Okay.
Wait. Something's different with that Colin avatar. Huh. The link to his timeline's overworld got unlocked.
And she's looking at me!
Even if Ava's not there anymore, it'd be easier to look for her from there.
Well, not like we got much choice.
Ava, you better be alright. Okay, this is different.
This is actually much different than the last time.
Ava, are you here?
Oh. Now he's back to this form.
Every memory of Colin that we've pieced together so far. She's gotta be in one of them.
Scan for activity. Personnel, Dr. Ava Rosaline not detected. Okay. Ava's not detected.
Where could she be?
Oh!
The vortex of the anomaly that's been bouncing us around. I guess it's near the memory we left off at.
Damn it, she's not here either. Okay. Here? Nope.
Not here either.
Ava, where are you?
Damn it.
Wait, then... What? Where is she?
Dagnabbit. How can she be in the machine but nowhere in the memories? Unless... System. Okay, system. Narrow down Ava's most recent position.
Oh, but...
Well, duh. Frickin' Bermuda Triangle.
But I literally just... I went over here already!
Gets us back to the crime scene.
Yep, now we're back here. I saw you looking at me!
System, load up all available recording from here.
Alright. 8:55 p.m.
I'm heading out. Get the forms ready for filling. Wait, what?
Okay, fast forward a bit. 9:36 p.m.
Flippin' corn cobs. How can this one memory link be so hard to find? And that idiot sure is taking his sweet time. Wait a minute. Hmm?
Okay, what happened? What did she do?
Are you at a computer? Good. Could you run a record search on Faye and check for any aviation accidents? I just want to rule the possibility of something out.
Okay, fast forward a bit more.
Neil, can you hear me? Hello, are you there? Neil, if you can hear me... Listen, I don't think she's real.
Oh my god, she's looking.
She's all in his head, and something strange is happening. Hello? Say something!
Oh, this is not good. I was right! She was all in his head! And now she's gone. Oh my god! Okay, not right!
What is this?
Oh!
You! What did you do to Ava?
Holy shit!
What the fuck is this? Damn it! This isn't even the freaking genre of patient I signed up for!
Okay, this is, kinda messed up a bit.
What do you want?
Leave.
We can't leave. This is our job. Colin signed for us to be here.
He changed his mind. Leave. You don't belong here.
Fine. You want to play hardball? Let's play frickin' hardball. You may have the host's subconsciousness, but I'm still the admin of this world. I never thought I'd have to use this, but you leave me no choice. It's time to show you my true power. This gesture-controlled interface was a terrible idea.
A fucking trans- Oh my god! Are we having a magical girl transform- Oh my god! This is amazing! Oh my god, this is- Yes! Give me the power! Oh my god, we're getting into Saint Seiya shit up here. Yes! Now the real power. That's what I've been craving. Oh my god! I have no issues with this whatsoever. Yes!
If you think I'm going to show mercy, you'll be sadly mistaken. Give up now and maybe I'll consider- Ow.
Give me that memory link!
Please leave.
Ow. But... This is so not what I built that back door for. I guess even my code needs testing before practical use.
That was a hell of a transformation, though.
And what the heck happened to Ava? I need to get to the bottom of this.
Faye. Should have known. I knew it! Not exactly the girl across the balcony. Damn right, I knew it! Oh, he's got his running sprite, too. You left the book here. Jesus.
No shit, the seatbelt wouldn't have helped.
Ava! Ava!
Any instance of Colin should get me back to the overworld. Alright, then let's go find him.
Oh, there he is! Yes, go! No.
System, narrow down positions of rogue and mental activity.
Oh! All of them except the middle.
She's split up everywhere? Where to even begin?
Okay, let's start with the younger version. Alright! Let's go!
She's here somewhere. System, disable interactivity for all non-operators, including Colin.
Okay, let's see. I mean, if you really want to fly so bad, Faye said, why don't you go and become a pilot? Oh! That's a possibility that he may have just written her up in his mind. It's locked. Wait. No, that's not it. Oh, there she is!
Good try, but I don't recall the poster looking like that. You look a little distorted, by the way. You try squeezing in there and looking the same. What the? What is this place?
You tell me.
What? Wait a minute. This is my unfinished interface. How are you even here? And where's Ava?
Why should I tell you? You're going to remove me from Colin's memories.
We weren't necessarily gonna.
You're here to do your job, are you not? You said yourselves that you'd start with me, then work your way up.
We only said that because we didn't know you could hear us! Wait, that came out wrong.
You tried.
But listen, you need to believe me. I'm on the patient's side, not the contracts. This is just a misunderstanding. We're here to do what's best for Colin, and you can work with us to make it happen.
That does sound enticing. It'd be nice if that were the case. But should I believe you? Well, let's see.
No! Ah! Oh, God!
Access to current memory denied. Commencing forced booting.
Hey, wait! I'm the admin! What the hell? Damn it! Did my own system just elope with my patient's frickin' imaginary friend?
I think it just did. Alright. Okay, work our way through this. Okay, so now we just gotta figure out where she is here. Okay, let's see. I can't get up there. Let's see. This is a playground. So... There you are!
That was you walking by here, wasn't it?
That's none of your business anymore.
This again? Hey, look over there!
What?
Haha! Oh. Okay, it isn't fair that you're basically wired to the system's processor.
Why won't you just give up and leave us alone? I know Colin signed the contract, but he only did it out of desperation. He didn't understand the consequences, but he does now.
Listen, I don't know what you take us for, but we're here to help him! I mean, I don't know exactly how yet, but at least give us a chance. Just tell me where Ava is and give us the memory link so we can finish the job.
Your colleague. To tell you the truth, I don't actually know where she is. And as for the memory link...
Oh, God! Ah!
You'll have to go through me.
Fuck! What?
Wait, are we fighting? Okay.
You press space to continue. Okay. That was your choice. So be it.
That's not fair. I can't even leave a mark on you. Whoa! Woo!
What?
What? Ow! One hit? Ah, fuck! There was no chance at all.
No shit!
Access to current memory denied. Commencing forced booting.
Okay. This sucks.
No shit!
She's completely using the system against us now. Okay, great.
Traverse the memories. Okay.
Okay. Where the hell is... Oi! I see you. So, how did you buy a ticket for that seat?
I wasn't even here in the actual memory. Get it right.
Okay, back here again. Hey, look, that paper plane thing was totally uncool. But what did you mean when you said you don't know where Ava is? I saw the footage. You're the one who locked her away.
No. All I did was lock the communication channels and give her a scare. I don't know where she went afterwards. In fact, she disappeared soon after you returned.
What? Disappeared? As in, is she unplugged from the machine?
Yes, she's no longer here. And if you don't leave too, well, I'm gonna make you leave.
Oh god, here we go again. Wait, what? Wait, how are you even accessing my private programs like this? Ah! Okay, that wasn't what I was asking at all.
Wait, what's the commands here? Move left, jump, okay.
Ow! Damn it, I can't even shield her attacks! Oh god!
Oh my god, this is worse than the Danganronpa V3 escape game!
Access to current memory denied. Commencing forced booting.
What is this anymore?
I don't know, my dude.
Okay.
Did Ava really unplug the machine? From the machine. Maybe I should too. Wait, but if I'm not here either, Faye might be able to reset our progress. I guess there's at least some use in keeping her busy.
I can't even rotate them. Okay, youngest.
Oh!
Alright, where are you?
It's the blue mushrooms, that's where she's at. Damn it.
Okay, she's probably further up here.
Oh!
Hey.
Return to Collins. Not yet.
Faye!
You've been here since the beginning, haven't you?
You've only had a glimpse of his life. Don't speak as if you know the beginning.
Oh god, here we go again!
Look, we don't have a lot of time left. If Colin's wish is to be fulfilled, we need you to work with us.
Do you still not understand? Colin's wish is no longer something you can grant him. His wish now is for you to be gone.
What did you do? What? I didn't do anything! Unless... Ava? Oh, god! Okay, hey, that wasn't so bad anymore. Wait a minute. Ha! Sweet! It's a Christmas miracle!
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Oh, god! Did she just shoryuken me? Okay. This again?
I won't let you get to him.
Got it. Kya! Ha ha! I can fight now! How do you like them apples? You're much weaker than before, lady. Okay, first off, you have 2 health bars, really? That seems a little bit unfair, don't you think? Face the power of spam! Oh wait, you're invincible in this form, aren't you? Yeah, that's about right. Whoa! Nope. I'm much stronger than I was before. Oh god, that hurt! Whoa! Whoa! This is basically like a freaking boss battle.
And I like it!
Aha! Gotcha! Oh! Wait, seriously? Oh god! Woo! Woo! Ow! Wait. No? Haha! Nice try, Faye. Ow! Holy crap, that hurt! Gotcha! Well, that's how that cookie crumbles.
Rogue activity no longer detected in this memory.
Whew! Finally, something's working. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. Whew! Well, that was fun. Ava, are you here somewhere?
Well, I can't access them. All right. I'm betting I have to rotate the memories to get it to work.
All right. Wait a minute. This is the last accessible memory where we saved a communicative copy of Cullen. Not quite as bright as the real thing, but sure beats nothing at all.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Is it the cello? No, of course not. Okay, where is that woman? She's causing nothing but a ruckus around here.
Unless she's in the wedding photo. I can imagine her, like, you know, kind of do that, but... Let's go up to the attic. There's a possibility she might be up here. Which she's not. Okay. Outside we go!
Oh. Cullen, can you hear me?
Oh, you're back.
Yes, listen, I need your help. What the? Huh? Oh god. You locked down the one who created you?
That? No, that's not the real Cullen. That's merely a partial copy of him that you created.
Damn it, Faye!
Come on! You've lost your edge.
That's quite the confidence for someone who just got lucky.
There's still time. Work with us, and we'll make the best of this.
The best of this would be you leaving Cullen alone. And I'll be the one making sure of that.
Are we really doing this again? All right, fine. We'll do it your way. You know I can take you on now, right? Ow!
Try me.
Very well. And of course you got two health bars instead of just, you know, cheating. Hadouken! Come on, you. Nope. Aha! Taste the power of my blast. Whoop. Aha. Ow! Ah. Nope. Chia! Taste my key blast, woman. Gotcha! There we go. I'm good at this.
This is so bizarre, but I love-
Oh god!
Rogue activity no longer detected in the- Wait, maybe I should go with the zero escape one.
Rogue activity no longer detected in this memory.
There we are. Ava should see me now. This instant of Cullen's still locked somehow.
Yes. Oh!
External patch installation initiated.
What the? Is that you, Ava?
Oh. Rogue mental activity detected.
This wasn't here before.
All right, in we go. Oh, wait, isn't this... Huh. I bet I know where she is. She's probably already outside waiting for us. A personality that it's interesting. Ava? Ava, there you are. Hey. Where have you been? I've been looking everywhere for you. Did you see Faye around here?
Don't worry. I took care of her.
Already? What'd you do? Oh, and, sorry about the mess here. I probably should have cleaned it up.
You know, I've been thinking that we should just leave.
You're not Ava!
Wait. What?
The patient clearly doesn't want us here. We should respect his wishes.
What are you talking about? The patients don't always know what they really want. You of all people should know... Wait a minute.
Aw. I guess it's no use. I should know by now. You aren't just gonna leave. I really don't know what to do anymore. But I have to keep going.
Even if it just stalls you!
Whoa! Okay, wait. Hold on just a minute. Oh, fuck! No! He just got pulled into the black hole. What the shit?
My god, Faye's got some serious power in this world.
Oh, god, even the clouds hurt. Wow, these clouds...
Okay, apparently they were.
Wow, these clouds sure aren't as fluffy as they look.
Oh my... no... This is totally a freaking Final Fantasy VI reference. That is fucking Kafka. Even it's like a reminiscent of Dancing Mad. Oh my god!
You've gone on for long enough. But this is where your trespassing ends.
Oh! 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 Oh ho, ho, ho!
Defend! Look, we don't have to do this!
Then forfeit. Why are you still here?
I shall do the way of the paladin!
Maybe I should just keep defending. Just see what happens.
You know, for an imaginary character, your attacks are kind of vanilla.
The hell's that supposed to mean?
Well, to be fair, they're not that... What? Rude dog? Oh god. Ah! Fucking Rude Dog Army! I could really use some help.
I'm gonna keep defending. Ah! I'm just gonna say, there might be a chance to actually, you know.
Ow, ow,
I'm starting to think that maybe defending was not the right option. I'm gonna keep defending, I just wanna see what happens if I just keep defending and go the way of the paladin. The only thing I'm really hoping that doesn't... Ow. Ow. I'm starting to think that I really should have started attacking. Yep. I'm starting to think that I probably should have attacked instead.
No! Fuck. Dagnabbit.
Oh, okay. Wait, accept outcome? No, retry the battle!
You just don't give up, do you?
Well, there was this one time with the long line at the grocery store. But, yeah, guess not. Alright, fine. Oh!
Shoo!
Yeah.
It did nothing.
Damn it.
Ow, ow, ow. Oh my god, that is so much more damage.
Tornado punch!
Wow, that actually did good damage.
Ow, 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 ow! God! Okay, okay, fine. Armageddon kick!
Okay, Dr. Watts, you can fight!
Ah, damn it! Okay. Tornado punch!
Yoink!
Okay.
I'm a getting kick. Hoo-ya! We got her at the halfway point.
Ow, 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 ow. Death by Birdemic, apparently.
Not enough SP for this move.
Shoo! What the? Oh!
Rudog has joined the party?
Alright.
Rudog, nose laser, rocket dog, goblin?
What the hell?
Okay, nose laser!
Boom!
Holy crap!
Ah!
Oh my god. Yes, retry the battle. Okay, I know what to do. I gotta use the shoes.
Okay. 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 Shoo! Ow, 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 ow. Shoo! Yeah.
Okay, now the Rude Dog's here. Now I'm gonna throw the shoe.
Ah!
Okay. Okay, try again.
Yeah.
Oh. There we go. Yes.
You're on my party now.
Okay. Compliment? Oh. Wait. Question, Rudog? I need to know. The imaginary dog is questioned and ceases to exist.
Damn it!
I made a huge mistake. Okay. Okay, do the dog attack and then I'll throw the shoe. Then I'll get Rude Dog on my party. I am so stupid. Okay.
Here we go. Yeah.
Reminder. Do not question the existence of Rudog. There we go. Rocket Dog! Oh!
Meow! Ah! Okay, defend. Compliment. Thank you for the heal, Rudog. I needed it.
Okay. Gotta rely on the power of Rudog.
Nose laser! You're a good boy.
You wasted a turn! Go, Rocket Dog! Okay, I love this. This is awesome.
Okay, I am still alive. Just barely. Okay, tornado punch!
Alright, nose laser!
Whew!
That was awesome. That was really cool.
Well, that was a hoot.
I beg to differ.
Aw, shoot. Rudog's still up there. I forgot to thank him. But, why did he help me? Shouldn't y'all made-up beings act in unison of Colin's subconsciousness?
Maybe even Colin himself isn't always so sure of what he wants. But so what? With all that you tempt him with, it's no surprise that he got lost. That's okay, though. He may not know what he wants, but I know what he needs.
Look, you may be a part of his mind, but clearly you don't speak for his entirety. Could it be that you're wrong? I mean, no offense, but you aren't much more than that incomplete copy of Colin back there. In fact, I'm not even sure if there's a point in talking to you right now. After all, you're just an ethereal figment of his imagination that never even existed. Ouch.
Perhaps so, but is that any different from what you're here to do?
What?
No! Ava!
Hey. Sorry, I had to head out for a moment there. She's all in Colin's head, by the way.
Yeah, I'm intimately familiar with that fact by now. But what were you doing? You just bailed out on me!
Did you really think that would do much of anything against me? I was out administering sedatives to curb Colin's brain activity. Oh, that might explain why she was getting weaker. Not sure how his mental process could override us, but it was getting out of hand.
So that wasn't a Christmas miracle after all.
It took a while to work out the dosage, as we still need his brain functioning. Seems like it's working, though. The effect should be sinking in more now.
Wait, what the... Wow. Just what have you been dealing with over here?
Don't ask.
Oh! Damn!
What the heck is that?
Just some new code Roxy sent me. She said she saw issues with the machine earlier and knew we would be in trouble. I wrote a patch in the car while Rob was driving, apparently.
Show off. Did she say anything else about the machine?
Aside from you doing a crappy job with the self-repairs? No, not like there was much time to talk. Actually, I'm still not sure if Colin is stable enough for this to work yet.
Oh.
Huh. I didn't expect her to be locked down for good this soon. You must have tired Colin out quite a bit.
Well, it was a hard fought.
Whatever it was, good thing this worked. I doubt we'd have time for a retry. I do have some questions for you about this incident, though. But those can wait until the case is done. The effect of the sedative is temporary. We have little time as it is. Come on, let's move on already while we still can.
Yeah.
Thank you. This might just be the most hassle we've ever gone through for a single memory link.
You're telling me.
What is it?
Well, it's just something she said earlier.
Mm-hmm. That whole thing was messed up. Did she turn freaky and ghastly on you too?
Yeah, but that's not what I meant. Never mind. Let's just get going and chat later.
Okay.
I guess it's not exactly a journey after all.
Now, I have to remember what the, actual memory thing was.
We've been kept here for long enough, as it is. Let's get going.
Oh. The flower?
Sheesh, are they just spreading hibiscus seeds wherever they go?
Oh, that's a memento.
Jesus, that was a bit of a hassle, but it was a lot of fun!
Oh god.
Oh, right.
Oh! The red one deletes it. I see.
Surprised that worked. This is so utterly bizarre, but I like it.
Oh my god, what the hell have I done? I've created too much of a monster for this.
Okay, I don't want to delete any of them yet. Okay, There we go, I got it.
I figured it out! Surprisingly.
Alright, finally.
Oh! Neil?
Backing up iterative data for applied selection.
Iterative data?
Data backup completed and stored to repository.
Neil?
Well, that took a while. Weren't you right behind me?
I just had to clean up that mess back there. Oh!
Huh. Well, let's go and see what we find at the vortex of all this.
I have a guess. Well, here's another one of these.
Didn't exactly stick that soft field landing, huh?
Not like I had much practice on an actual grass strip.
So, you think this is a case of schizophrenia?
Well, with that the patient usually has trouble actively distinguishing delusion from reality.
I don't think it is schizophrenia.
But in this case, I get the feeling that he's actually well aware of it. Still can't say for certain, but I'm leaning towards some kind of defense mechanism instead. The more curious question is how she's able to materialize here so vividly.
You think she's still able to, see us?
Hard to say, but she shouldn't be able to interfere for now, at least. This seems to be just a normal memory playback.
Well, she's not looking at us.
What you waiting for? Come on!
haven't you ever heard of the phrase stop and smell the roses?
There are flowers on top of the hill too, you know. I'll race you there.
This is so bizarre. With the other one, I was able to kind of guess and understand, but this one, I don't really have much experience with this sort of thing. Like, I don't think it's dissociative identity disorder. Like, I'm not entirely sure.
Hey, I was thinking, it's a little windy today. Maybe we should come back some other time instead.
Oh, don't be such a downer. We're practically already there. Hey, remember when we played Catch Me If You Can?
The wind. It wasn't there a moment ago. Do you think maybe he imagined the wind himself?
Okay, what is the matter now?
Let's just rest here for a while.
Again? You barely walked any steps.
Hey, I'm the one who has to carry this thing uphill.
Oh, I just thought you'd have gotten stronger by now, that's all.
The cello got bigger too, you know. Just come and sit here with me for a bit, will you? Do you remember the first time we came here?
Which first time?
The second one, I guess. The one where I tried to race you up the hill.
Oh yeah, that was a dumb move. You sure were excited to take me up there, though.
Yeah. It had been a while since I took anyone there. It's still one of my favorite places. I've always liked how it overlooked the city. It really has been a while, hasn't it? I rather miss going there.
So why are you hesitating?
Hmm?
We're mere steps away from there, you know. Why are you stopping every step along the way? Stop kidding yourself, Colin. You're not tired, and it's not the wind. We've already come so far. You know as well as I what we have to do.
What we have to do. What? Oh? What is she referring to? I can hear them.
The first time we came here. That was the first time I accompanied you to play the scales too, wasn't it?
Yeah. It helped. It still does, actually.
Well, no one likes to practice scales alone. But you could never actually hear what I was playing, could you?
It's nice up there today.
It always is.
You don't have to leave anymore. I can fly now. Wherever you go, I can go with you.
You really are stubborn, aren't you? Don't you think you're getting a bit too old for me to stay? People would laugh at you if they knew.
They can laugh all they want. I don't care. You made me who I am today. I learned to fly because of you. I kept playing the cello because of you. You taught me to practice the scales.
No, Colin. I can't teach you anything you don't know, nor can I make you do anything you don't want. Maybe all you really wanted was for someone to be there. Even if it was just someone like me. I know it's mesmerizing here, Colin. But you've been spending so much time with me and imagining what couldn't be. Don't you think you're forgetting what actually is and all that could be? Sometimes, stepping out of this little world we've made is the only way to notice and appreciate all the beautiful things around you.
Please. I just don't want to be alone.
Sure. If I go, you'll be alone at times even when you don't want to be. But that's all a part of growing up, and it's all a part of life. It's what makes fleeting moments with loved ones treasured, and our memories precious. It's also what drives you to seek out what you wouldn't find if you just stayed here with me. There's a lot out there just waiting for you, Colin. I can't promise it'll always be good, but I know you won't find all that you need living only in these pages of ours. You brought me into this world. I won't forget that. And while some things are meant to stay, some are only meant to carry you so far. In my own way, you know I'll always be there to protect you. And whatever comes, if it's something we could do, then it's something you could do. What do you say, Colin? Are you ready?
I don't know. I don't think I'm ready for it to end. I don't care what you are or aren't. You are my first real friend.
Hey, this doesn't have to be the end for us. One day you might look back and realize how fast this precious life has passed you by. And on that day, I'll come back once more. We'll talk like how we used to talk, and you'll tell me about your day. No, about your life. You'll tell me about what a happy life you've had and all the nice memories you've made.
I might not have such a happy life, you know.
You're such a downer, you know that? Have a little faith in yourself, Colin. Of course you will. I know you will. It may take a long time, and it may take a lot of work and effort. But when that day comes, I know you'll have lots of happy memories to share. It's almost time. How much have you written in that book by now? You've replaced its pages so many times, huh? I must talk a lot. Sorry about that. But now that I'm going, perhaps you could finally spare more pages for other things. It's your book. You don't have to always write about me anymore.
Aww.
It's just like life, right? Same book, filled with all kinds of different pages, as it should be. Take care of yourself, all right?
Hey. I still haven't said goodbye yet.
You already have, Colin.
Aww. Long, long time ago. Oh, man.
She never came back, did she?
Guess not.
I wonder if she's a cause or an effect.
Hmm?
As in, do you think Colin's unhappy because she never came back again?
If Colin only wanted to see her again, I doubt he would have needed to call us.
Yeah. So, perhaps her absence at the end meant that he was already unhappy by then.
Back to square one.
This place is destabilizing again. We don't have much time left. Let's move. We have to make do with what we have.
I need to end it there. We're in the red. That means we're getting pretty close to the end here. Oh my god. My heart wasn't ready for that. It's to the moon all over again, but something about this is hitting even harder home for me right now. Blah. Damn. I think I have an idea of what we need to do now. But I'm not entirely sure if it's going to be possible. I want to believe that it is. Damn. Sorry, that was really tearing me up a lot there. Started off extremely beginning of the recording, just nothing but like, you know, intense, like it attacked all the genres, horror, Final Fantasy style battling, and then it just got here, and now I'm just kind of sitting here wallowing in my own emotions, I am trying my best not to just break down and cry while I'm playing this. So, I'm getting the feeling that we're already getting pretty darn close to the end. I'm not entirely sure how much longer we've got. So, we might be able to finish this relatively, maybe. We might have to finish this next week. That's gonna suck that I have to wait that long, but. The writers of this always know how to tug at your heartstrings, and they do it in the most painful and best ways possible, you know? Damn it, Freebird Games. You're doing a good job trying to just tear at my heartstrings, you know?
So, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.
Hello there, everybody. Sabaranite2 here, and if you like this video, be sure to let me know in the comments down below.
And hey, if you guys like my content, then maybe you'd like to check out another channel who I think deserves equal attention. So click that nightmare emblem and check out that channel, or go to the links in the description down below. Once again, thank you, and I'll see you guys in the next video.